So we talked all night about the rest of our lives, where we're gonna be when we turn 25. I keep thinking times will never change, keep on thinking things will always be the same. When we leave this year, we won't be coming back. No more hanging out, cause we're on a different track. And if you got something that you need to say, you better say it right now, cause you don't have another day. Cause we're moving on and we can't slow down. These memories are playing like a film without sound. And I keep thinking of that night in June. I didn't know much of love, but it came too soon. And it was me and you, and then we got real blue. Stay at home, talking on the telephone. And we would get so excited and we'd get so scared, laughing at ourselves, thinking life's not fair. This is how it feels.
Yeah. Be No tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime. And it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. So let's just stay in the moment, smoke some, drink some wine. Reminisce, talk some, forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase, neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
Forever young, I wanna be.
Why? Fear not much while we're alive. Life is for living, I'm living uptight. See you somewhere up in the sky. Fear not die, I'll be alive for a million years. Bye bye, so not for legends, I'm forever young. My name shall survive. Through the darkest blocks, over kitchen stoves, over pirates' pots. My name shall be passed down to generations while debating up in barbershops. Young, slung, hung here, shorter than from here. With a little ambition, just what we can become here. And as the father passed the story down to his son's ears, younger kid, younger every year, yeah. So if you love me, baby, this is how you let me know. Don't ever let me go, that's how you let me know, baby.
Hopping out of Porsches, popping up on Forbes list, gorgeous. Hold up, thought I lost it. They be talking, I be talking more, they nauseous. Hold up, I'll be here forever. You know I'm on my fault, but I ain't with foreclosure. I will never forfeit, less than four bars. Google ring the chorus in. Did you get the picture yet? I'm painting you a portrait of young.
Forever young, I wanna be. To live forever, forever, forever.
You take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. Say hi to your friends.
friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around before.
Congratulations, seniors, class of 2019. I can't believe that the moment has finally arrived. In my first year here of many at Denver South as principal, I would like to tell you, you guys were one of the best senior classes I could have ever asked for. You guys were totally involved in the culture of this school. Academically, you were engaged. And you guys like to have some fun. Good luck in everything you do as you graduate from Denver South High School. If you're attending college, if you're joining the workforce, the armed services, or maybe something else, remember your lessons and everything that you learned here at Denver South High School. Once a rebel, always a rebel. Congratulations.
All right. Hi, seniors. Congratulations. I can't believe I've known some of you for 2 or 3 years, had you in class for 2 or 3 years, and you're ready to graduate. I can't believe it. I wanted to give you some advice and some things to think about as you go and continue your lives in college or work in the future. As a history teacher, it's really my hope that not only do you know some information about what happened in the past, but you're able to critically analyze different events and people and responses to things in history so that you have a better understanding of the problems that we're seeing in the world today. And that understanding will help you to be able to address those problems. I also want you to remember that as Paulo Freire says, he's a Brazilian scholar, that people are experts on their own lives, and so if you have an understanding and you're able to critically analyze the world around you as an expert on your own life, you're able to solve the problems that are most impacting you. And then lastly, I hope that together with other people, either in your workplace, in your college, wherever you end up, that you work together to create a more free world for everyone. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2019. I've had a blast getting to know you over the past couple years. I wish you all the best of luck as you go out into the world and make a name for yourselves. Remember that regardless of what's going on, there's always a reason to smile.
Hi, seniors. So I just want you to know that anytime a friend or someone who is older than myself talks about how they are worried about what the world is coming to and what the next generation, blah, 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 I always stop to reassure them that we are in such good hands and it's because of you. Thank you. Like, you are the reason that I feel so confident moving forward. As I get older, as you get older, you are changing the world and you are loud and that is what you need. And never worry about having it all figured out or knowing how to adult, because the secret is that none of us know how. We just wake up every day and we try our best and then we repeat the next day. So good luck, you're gonna kill it. I'm so proud of you. Mwah.
Class of 2019, first I just wanted to say congratulations. My best advice to you in life is to always follow what makes you happy. Don't let other people tell you what to do. Just go out there and be yourself. Also, try to be careful and don't break anything.
So first of all, congratulations, guys. super proud of you, but it only gets harder from here. So when you're feeling down and out, carry yourself as a good human, make smart choices, and remember, you get to choose your destiny.
Hello, seniors. So I just have a few tips for you on your next really exciting journey in life. One, I think if I could go back to my 18-year-old self, I would definitely have listened to the people older than me when giving advice or just, general life advice. They're always usually right. Sunscreen, you always need to make sure you wear sunscreen and you drink lots of water. Stay hydrated because that'll get you through a lot in life, just in college especially. Also, remember to take risks. You're young, this is exciting. Don't be afraid to travel places and experience lots of things. Most importantly, be a good human being. Check in with your friends, call them on the phone, have conversations with people, and just live your life. To the best and most fullest you can absolutely live it, and just be cautious of social media. You're marketing yourself every day, and just have the best time with whatever you're doing after high school. It really only does get better.
My advice for you is to know that the freshman 15 is a real thing, and just because you have free ice cream at every meal shouldn't mean that you should eat it all the time.
Hey seniors, this is Ms. Campbell. A lot of you have had me for college composition this year, and I just wanted to give you a little words of wisdom, I suppose. I've been thinking a lot about what it would be like to be 17 right now in the age of cell phones and technology and the internet, and I just really want to remind you that the best experiences in your lives will have nothing to do with those little rectangles. They will have to do with traveling and being with friends and family and going out and really experiencing the world for yourself without the camera in between you and the world. So that's what I hope for you. Obviously, as an English teacher, I feel compelled to tell you that you should be reading, and that is another way to really deeply experience the world. And I just have so much hope for all of you that you will go into the future and make it better for all of us. And don't forget to come back and say hello to your teachers at South. Okay, good luck.
All right, hello seniors. I wanted to wish you all well. Good luck with your endeavors. You guys are gonna do great. Just some advice. While you're in college, if you are fortunate enough or have the ability or have the desire, my best advice would be to study abroad if you had the chance. I know so many people that wish they could have or should have. So if you have the chance, make sure you take it. Also, credit cards are not free money. Do not use them unless you have to. Don't put tuition on there. Don't put anything you can't pay off the next month. That's my best advice.
Hi seniors, Ms. Linares here. I just wanted to take a few minutes and just let you know how proud and happy I am. I can't believe it's your turn to graduate. I wish you all the best. And go out to the world, do great things and change it. And then don't forget, be yourself, give your best, enjoy your blessings, be kind, and keep an open mind and heart. Good luck with everything. All my love, Ms. Linares.
Hello, class of 2019. Congratulations, and I want you to know that we already miss you. We miss you in the halls, we miss you in our classrooms, and we miss the people you are. You're all very, very kind. You're all dedicated to your work, and you're all very, very smart. So I'm supposed to say a couple of things about what would be good advice for you to go out into your lives. The first advice I want to give you is mistakes are okay. We all know that, we've heard them, we've heard that a lot. But the biggest part of that is make a different mistake each time. And the second thing I want to tell you about and advise you of is you've spent 4 years in an activist school. Go out there and be the activists outside of our school that you were inside of our school. And the greatest act of activism that you can do is to vote. So go get registered and vote in every single election. I miss you already, and I love you.
Hi, class of 2019. You know I love you guys. You are a class of extraordinarily intelligent and insightful and amazing human beings. I wish you lives filled with great joy and all the laughter your hearts can hold. Have fun.
Hey, seniors, it's Dante from the Future Center. I just want to say congratulations on everything that you've accomplished this year. You guys made my first year at Salatin an amazing experience, and I wish you all nothing but the best in whatever it is that you're doing next year. Thanks for the great year.
Hey, class of 2019, Mr. Cole here, congratulations. A couple pieces of advice. Number one, as a former finance teacher, I'd like to remind you or let you know that you should consider investing for yourself for your future. The longer you wait to start investing, the less you're going to have when you're older. So don't wait till you're 30. Start doing it before you're 20. Second thing, make sure you find success in life, but don't let success be found at the cost of your own happiness. That's actually most important. So actually find what you want to do in life, and I think success will follow. Again, congratulations.
So much fun. Justin was dancing harder than anyone I've ever seen before in my life.
It's one of the most lit bonfires.
It is the most lit bonfire ever. We have a lot more space. There's no worry about the school burning down.
And where's all my seniors?
I'm having a lot of fun at the bonfire. I really like fires, but unfortunately, it's unfortunate that the fire's dying out already. It's too bad.
Thank you.
This is gonna feel real good, alright?
Most dope.
Everybody please put a thumb in the air.
Keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light, stay out of the fight? No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? Way up, way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no.
My name is Graham Metzler.
My name is Elena Medina.
We're from Chatfield Senior High School. We're here at South, just experiencing this awesome event, just experiencing everybody's culture, experiencing just what everybody grew up in and how they live life and how the rest of the world lives. So.
دیارم وطن عشق تو افتخار
عايز النوي ام بيغن اي ماي با ام وان دي ام رشايت ام بان
يا What's your favorite part? Culture Fest today.
I like Mr. B and when Baron did the show.
Let it spread through my own world. It doesn't matter how much of that black paint my skin has soaked, because that black paint brings happiness and joy. We are America.
Tumblera, le chasone nata, le joabom le.
Favorite acts?
I gotta say the belly dancing, that was pretty interesting. That was pretty cool.
How about you?
I like the K-pop dancers. They were definitely out there, so I loved it.
Hey Fletch, what was your favorite part of Culture Fest?
Every single moment of it was exciting.
Stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is unchained still.
I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. Chasing the clouds, the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all, I spend her love until she's broken.
I am my
open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself in words unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins.
Cause my tears by lemon. dance, let's dance, look. Yeah, now make that cry again. Now take it out the end, bust down, out the end. I wanna see you bust down, pick it up, not break that, yeah, break that, speed it up. Yeah.
dream.